couldn't hear me. Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord. Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the Space Riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your Space Rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. Oh man, traveling through space must be amazing. The final battle was awesome. Looked like the heroes were done for, but they pulled it off. This'll be worth hundreds of dollars someday. Gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. Need to build up my calluses. Can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome. Love to be able to ride one of those light cycles. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. Keep hitting those dingers, George, and you'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt.
Peter Quill, wake up.
Holy crap, Drax.
You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Oh, it ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
I am Groot.
Hey, it's only illegal.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? If they catch us, they'll shoot us on spot. Out here, on the frontier, cops don't have time to arrest people.
I am Groot.
Relax, bud. Novacore ain't the type to shoot first. Arresting folks is their whole thing. That and silly helmets.
Morgoth, be with
you. Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Novacore's security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
And if we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the Assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the Betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Novacore.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encrypt...
There!
Thank
you. there's so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. You did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa! Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster-summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the Assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clicks to the drop site. The ground's too unstable to land the ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Can you imagine?
Okay. Guess you're taking the long way.
Oh!
You okay, Quill?
Yeah, I think so. This, pink resin stuff's definitely strong enough to hold this place together.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, probably strong enough. Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together? I didn't mean toxic. You find something we could sell?
Nah, just some old correspondence. You know how I like to brush up on galactic war history.
No? Don't think I've ever seen you read anything without pictures.
I read plenty of non-picture stuff.
What, a pink goo? It's custom nano-resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nano-resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Oh, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I could name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so...
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Lady Hellbender values rarity in her acquisition.
Whoa! I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny!
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out. Just like when we started this gig. Before you-know-who joined us. I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some quality time with his friends? Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
Peter Quill, the insubordination of the assassin has become insufferable.
I'm doing exactly what we planned to do.
She is also quite contrarian.
We talked about this on the Milano, Drax. Try harder.
Whoa! Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here? You happy, Quill? You found the thing. I told you it was there, but you didn't listen. A dead end.
The mythical void.
That's it. Walk of shame. Of course he could know. I told him. Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
I am Groot.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep. Classic me. Yeah, I'm sure it's safe-ish. Safer than flying with Gamora anyway.
I heard that.
It is strange. I have not encountered any corpses in the wreckage.
Probably got disintegrated when the ships went kaboom. Quill!
I'm okay! I'm okay. Didn't scare you, did I?
No!
Aw, you were worried. That's cute.
Shut up, both of you. Watch it, Quill.
Take that, brittle stuff.
I hate these ship-eating parasites. Flarkas would chew right through the Milano in two cycles. Looks like they've gotten...
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the... Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm Groot.
I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago anyways. I should have been recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive.
I am Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, scut stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship.
No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot. That is exactly the kind of scrap we're looking for. Way to go, bud. Or, trying to bring the whole place down, Quill?
I shot a thing.
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die.
Aw, hey, little guy.
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the cops.
A little busy! Bye-bye, little guy! I heard that! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again. Ugh! It's like pumping a zit!
Yo, Quill! You alright?
His signal is strong, so probably.
He's fine!
Lights out, eyeballs!
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should've heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
Hey, Drax. What makes you so sure this hell lady is gonna buy our monster? Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I'm Groot.
Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
I am Groot.
Yeah, she did smell like flowers.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mine ship. Put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the...
Mother of Scott!
Are you kidding me?
Man, that was too close. You okay, Groot? Well,
we're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine you picked. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters. They're everywhere. All right, back to business. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill. Do I look worried?
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
I'm Groot.
Hey, greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until we are done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before.
I agree.
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No! No! Flark and Skaggy! Krattak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay, We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires.
Found something with a charge. Kind of looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine. What are you waiting for, Quill? Grab it.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
Fucking monster thing! Everyone get ready!
One last freaky eye thing!
Bunk the pop, though. Don't feel bad, buddy. They started it. Incoming.
Keep him away from that missile, Groot.
If that thing was gonna blow, it happened already.
Tie him down.
If I don't fix this thing, they'll keep coming! Good! Use that beer! Kill them all! Just keep these things away from me!
Easier said than done! Popped another one! Cut him down, Groot!
How long does it take to shoot, Scott?
We're working on it! They're really coming out of the woodwork!
These bombers have gotten here, Groot!
We're all plugged in!
Wow, just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go. I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud. Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship.
Perhaps a more spacious ship.
What? No! I love my baby!
Man!
That thing is ridiculous! Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
Impressive, but I could fly circles around something that big. Give me a fast and sexy M-class scout over those things any day.
I do appreciate that sweet Ravager pirate tech. She's made for hit and runs. And boy, can she run.
She can hit too.
There's always room for more firepower, Quill. That sentry probably took on whole fleets. This old Kree tech gets me wondering, where would I be now if those blue buttscuts managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments? Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Sure, not really their job description, but Nova was spread pretty thin.
Get a load of this, Rocket!
Kept them off of my tail, at least.
Don't worry, I ain't even gotten serious yet!
Of course there ain't any plants here. It's a junkyard.
I am Groot.
Plants grow where they got food. This place is nothing but scrap and nanoresin. And no, they couldn't live off the goo.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill! Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
What? You know about all my guys.
Only that you've got a guy that makes the booms, you've got a guy who reconstructs faces, you've got a guy who never says no.
We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
Ha ha! Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean with the units he'll owe me once I win.
Found a nest! Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse!
Don't congratulate him!
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
You're so predictable. Rocket scores! Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypersurface.
Boo! No one knows what those are!
Imagine something this big coming at me.
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Think of all the hyper circuits you can buy.
Are you making fun of me?
I do not wish to acquire hyper circuits.
I am Groot.
I'm having the time of my life.
I am Groot.
Quill, shoot down a nest if you're having fun. Speaks for itself. You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
All right, bumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started!
Yeah,
gotta love that kill radius!
String them up, Groot! How are there this many of them?
You've got a pointy stick! Take this!
Now that Rocket's having fun!
Pop up! Look out! Oh, yeah!
Darn it! I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
I am Groot!
least they make a good splat! Bye-bye, little guy!
We're just killing party favors!
Wrap them up, bud!
Oh, yeah! I'm gonna murderize the lot of you! That's just not the word! Those ones go boom!
It's like popping a zit!
I got all these toys, I'm just dying for you cats!
Do we really need to test these things?
Testing's the most enjoyable part!
Nice splatter rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that!
Uninstalling our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like? How many legs? Like, more than four?
It will be majestic.
What does that look like?
We shall see.
All right, mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
That's right. I've always got your back, bud. Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship!
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
No, no! Ah!
Saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a jock. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
He ain't timber. He's alive.
But he fell.
I really don't know if you're being clever or dumb right now. Team Rocket, out. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on!
What? That's all it was.
It's your fault! If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I did it! You don't know nothing! Stop trying to be smart!
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope! How do you make a dead Chitauri float?
How?
You take your foot off its head.
I think Yondu told me that one. Only good Chitauri is a dead Chitauri. Hey, look! A shortcut we can't use because somebody lost Groot.
So useful for you to point it out! Thanks!
You're welcome. Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast!
Mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open. Hey, what's grosser than 10 Chitauri nailed to a ship?
I don't know, what?
One Chitauri nailed to 10 ships!
Nice! Ah!
I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that?
Am I the only one who's fed up with how much this entire junkyard stinks?
Smells kinda like old fruit.
Yeah, that's one of the smells.
How many are there?
I'd say between 2,000 and 3,000.
There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our thumper points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to scout another spot.
Maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Pew! Pew!
And boop!
Someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted.
Crap, 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 crap!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Point for me!
That point don't count if we're dead!
Oh, crap!
Where's...
Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two, but you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says hurry it up, Peter. Incoming! Watch out!
What?
Hang on!
Have you perished, Peter Quill?
Too much debris! I'm taking her out of here!
Quill, I hear you scanning.
Go! Keep running!
Stop forking around, man!
Really?
Quill, this way!
Team Rocket! Did you make it in...
What?
My visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Oh, come on! Larkin tensor joints, just neat. Wiggle neat. Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of spaceball.
Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... was that?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know. Buddy.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots, accidentally, at a distance. We're totally all right. They just ran away when it saw us. Right, Quill?
I am Groot.
Yep. Just a freaky floating creature. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and speaking of freaky creatures, want to bet Green Team's having trouble parking the ship?
I think I'm done with bets for today.
Yeah, you and me both. Let's just get to the rendezvous point.
I am Groot.
Nobody won. It was just an excuse to shoot stuff.